See, this is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
These moments where she smiles to herself. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Okay, well, all that is down the drain. Hi, I'm Nivy.
Hi, I'm Cashew.
Welcome back to some more Freerun! Today we are getting into episode 12. And last episode, we were introduced to the really tough winters that the northern lands have, and a really cool elf guy who's just doing squats in a house.
Yeah, craft. Dinner.
Mm-hmm. That was really cool because that was the first other elf we've seen other than Freerun.
Mm-hmm.
So it was interesting to see how she interacted with him, the kind of things that he had to say. And I really liked him. We only knew him for one episode, and I was like, I was ready for him to join the group.
Yeah, I was about to say, it was only like half an episode that we aware of this character. But I loved him. And just mm-hmm. the small little bits about like the people warming up to him. Like you pointed out last time, with more people joining in on his prayers whenever they were eating meals. Yeah, big fan.
Yeah. His view on life and his like sweet nature and positivity, I think, was just like impossible to not like. It was like contagious, I feel.
Uh-huh.
And I thought it was really sweet that he kind of reminded Freerun of Hyter, and she doesn't really have like a close connection to faith, but she does, you know. She remembers that they were praying for her, right? Wasn't that it? That they what was the phrase?
Somebody's like, already praying for me, or like,
or something like that.
I can't remember.
Yeah, it was a really sweet episode. Really nice. So they all went their separate ways at the end, which was kind of a bummer, but I'm sure we'll bump into a bunch more people that we want to join the group. And now they're continuing. They're going further north. The Demon King's domain.
What could lie further north? Who can say?
Maybe we'll find out. Right now!
Right now! Let's go!
Still in the snow.
The Schwer Mountains. That axe is so cool. Oh boy.
How did she fall asleep like walking?
There, he can princess carry her. Why do you do the...
Yeah, I think Fern's gonna be like, I don't know.
I don't trust you. What?
The cheek puff.
Is Freerun dreaming about this right now?
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, they don't want to invest.
I can't believe the king paid them so little to go defeat the Demon King.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, the episode's gonna... I feel it.
I was just about to say, so I wonder if he used like a fake sword the whole way through.
Well, so they've been friends for a long time. Himon was too good for that world.
I know.
For our any world. That was her being in love with him but not realizing. She is dreaming of him!
Uh-huh.
So sweet. Trust him. What do you think he's gonna do? I mean, it's because he does it like that.
Yeah.
Her cheek puff is too cute.
Cheek puff is really cute. She still just doesn't trust him. If I was Stark, perv!
She called him a perv!
Oh man, if I was Stark,
I
would be like...
She looked at his peen and said it was small.
Yeah, what the heck? You're so right. I forgot about that.
Looks like a Skyrim village.
Hello?
What? Why is she being so weird?
Village chief!
Oh, she's trying to be tall. Dang. The village of the sword.
Is this where she got the real hero sword?
Oh, it's like Excalibur.
Mm-hmm. Man, love this show so much.
Rurin, tell them you were there. Really keeps things close to her chest.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
So funny that, like, something like the trope of, like, the sword and the stone is, like, so overdone. But from the angle that this show has of it being long over and this is in the future, it's, like, it's like fresh mm-hmm. in my mind. Pretty crazy.
Oh.
Whoa.
Those are some gummy teeth.
Yeah. Oh my god, Stark's popping off. Alright. Whoa.
Wait, maybe they just live here. Maybe you don't. They're not even looking at you. What? What the heck?
Is this where the sword was? Whoa!
See, this is what happened. Because he beat up this dude's kid.
Oh, yeah, that's the mountain lord. Oh my god. Okay.
It looks like a Digimon.
I love the music. Also, it does look like a Digimon. That's so...
She didn't even move.
I love that Furin's not even doing anything. She's just, you know, training the next generation. Let mm-hmm. them do it. I mean, as I say that, she launches a insta-ray blast.
Yeah, but they, you know, she didn't even have to move. She just, like, was like, good job, and, like, slightly raised her thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh! So Himmel never had it! He was using the fake sword! That's crazy.
Oh. This family has strong genes. That's true. For Himmel. Mm-hmm. No, he was the real deal. We don't need a stinky sword to tell us that he's a hero.
Dark, want to take a quick pull at that thing? Out of curiosity.
Dark's an axe guy.
And I love that.
Oh.
Okay.
Some Stark backstory? Alright. He didn't try.
Appetite region?
Rurin, why don't you care? You're supposed to... Clear favoritism what in the group. Heck? Oh, she did get him something.
She's so excited. I've never seen Frieren this excited.
She just wanted to outdo Fern. Why would... She looks so smug, too.
Yeah, I've never seen her this spirited. That's great. What the... Oh, man.
Fern is like her mom sometimes. She was so excited to give that to him. Oh, give him that. But that belonged to Himmel.
With love. The only English I could read on there was with love. I love Stark.
I know. He's gonna be remembered as a great hero.
He's the damn village hero. They're gonna be telling stories about Stark after today.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I'm sure he'd appreciate literally anything. See, this is what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
These moments where she smiles to herself. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Okay, well, all that is down the drain.
Oh my
god. Oh, boy. She's gonna die. She doesn't want to know.
That look!
Pure disgust. Oh my god. Pure disgust.
Hmm. He doesn't even know what he is maybe in trouble for. And he's like, come on, I'll apologize.
He doesn't remember?
Maybe, has he never gotten a gift before? Oh, man.
No, Star. Why wouldn't...
Aizen or something? His mask? Yeah.
They're like Spartans.
Whoa.
That was the person he thought about.
Stark is like, he looks like he's like 5 years old, 6 years old. Come on.
Yeah, how'd you lose your eye? Loser. That was me. But he's making fun of a 5 year old. Oh. No, maybe he's the only one who was nice.
Oh man.
Don't hit him. Don't hit him. Don't hit him. Okay. See, he's nice.
Whew. Okay.
You know who he reminds me of?
Who's that?
Achi. Such a good older brother.
Boy.
I mean, you are a young kid.
I didn't show the sword there. Did you see that?
Also, that means that he doesn't actually know if his brother's alive.
Yeah. It would be funny if he's like, oh, this potion that dissolves clothes. That's perfect.
You think they just have a bunch of those?
Oh.
What did he get?
Maybe he's just getting... Oh,
he got
okay,
the cheaper cool. one.
Oh.
Is that... What is that?
Gigantic freaking hamburg steak.
That's so much food. That salad's looking real good, though. Do you see how they drew that salad? So much detail. Mm-hmm. And that tomato. Not from here, but earlier. Oh, that's why they're so big. But he never celebrated Stark's birthday?
Maybe he just never put one together or something. Yeah, there! Oh no, this is his brother.
His brother was so nice to him. Oh, his brother told him to run.
Yeah.
I can't with nice older brothers. Maybe he's alive. Maybe he survived that. We don't know.
Mm-hmm.
I love these three. I love them so much. Man, that was really nice.
This
was
show
really nice.
You have never heard me describe something, a show as this before, but this show is like honestly beautiful.
It's really like, is.
Oh man, it's so good.
Literally beautiful, like it's drawn and animated beautifully, but also like it's written beautifully. It's
everything
just...
yeah about it is like so, I don't have the words for it, man, but
yeah, I'm really happy they celebrated Stark's birthday. That was really nice. I'm glad that they dedicated an episode to that, and I think that maybe in the future Stark could pull that sword maybe.
Yeah, it was weird that we got another flash of the sword in that moment. Mm-hmm.
Do you think there's another calamity happen, like, on its way? Because we're under the impression that there's no calamity, that they're just traveling.
Yeah, this is, the fight's already over, and this is just like a pilgrimage thing, kind of.
But it is weird that they flashed that sword a few times.
That is weird.
Also, this whole time, I've been thinking that I've seen adult Stark in the intro, and I have just been, like, silently seeing that. But I think it's his older brother, now that we've seen his older brother. I'm pretty sure it is.
Okay, okay.
So.
Pray to God his brother survived, because his brother was a real cool dude.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he shouldn't feel guilty for running, because he was going to die. And his brother told him to run, but I get it.
Yeah, in that moment, when there's nothing that you can do, it's like... It's better for everybody. If not even just like, in case we all die, you can carry on the village or anything like that. It's like not even that. Just as a, like, you're a liability to be here. And I know that's not what his brother was doing. It was more like, you need to live. You need to survive. So get out of here. But
Eat me. Get stronger. Come and find me. Kidding.
You're a big fan of that fella.
Yeah, I am. I didn't think we were gonna get any other Stark backstories. I don't know why I thought that. I thought it was like whatever we saw from Aizen and that was it, but appreciate it. Yeah. And I love Frieren. She's like, I never know what she's gonna do.
She's just such
an interesting character.
Uh-huh.
So funny. She should have just given him the potion. Let him have a little fun. Yeah, I mean, well, you know, unwilling participants. Don't just like go throw it at a random person.
Uh-huh.
Well, definitely looking forward to next week.
Same. But for now, remember to like, comment, subscribe! All of our socials, they're down in the description down below, as well as our Patreon, where you can see everything at least 2 weeks early. And with that, see you guys next time.
Goodbye!
Goodbye!